One, two, three, make some noise! Y ahora sí se quedan por ahí, porque más o menos unos 10 minutos comienza Conexión y vamos a tener una entrevista que hizo Alfredo Levin, o Alfredo Lewin, como quieran llamarlo, con Metallica. Está bueno, no se lo pierdan y mucho más. Nos vemos.
Tu pase VIP a toda la música. All Access Weekend. Making the Video, Britney Spears. Summer Sanitarium, Metallica. Making the Tour, NSYNC. Y más, All Access Weekend, este sábado 2 p.m. por MTV. Auspiciado por Tommy Hilfiger, nueva Colgate frescura confiable, yupi.com y mtvla.com.
Loca.
No te entiendo.
Es tan difícil.
Tan complicado.
Tiene que haber algo mejor.
Yupi.com, el internet hecho fácil. Usted está a punto de ver un cepillo haciendo algo realmente excepcional. Presentamos el nuevo Colgate Navigator. Su cabeza flexible se abre completamente para que sus cerdas se ajusten suavemente a la superficie de sus dientes, incluso a los de atrás. Para una limpieza profunda y mayor comodidad, un cepillo dental con una flexibilidad especial. Nuevo Colgate Navigator. Se dobla para una mejor limpieza.
Cool.
Siente tu cabeza así de fresca y sin caspa. Usa Head and Shoulders Menthol y sacude la frescura.
Right.
cool. I just saw Britney up close. It was incredible. I don't know what to say. You just, like, surprised me so much. It was just so cool. My heart was pounding. Like, you couldn't imagine how, oh, my God, it's crazy.
Is this a total surprise?
I had no clue. She's really great. She's nice. She's hot. She's all I expected and more. First, she took me to see her dancers, and they were really cool. They were like, hey, hey, hey. And then I saw her mom, and her mom was nice. And then she went to her dressing room, and I got to see all the outfits she's wearing, and it was really awesome to see what it's like backstage at a Britney concert.
And
was, oh my God, I was like just crazy. I sing the song so close. I see Britney and she smiled and waved and one of her dancers handed me the bear. It was really cool. Oh my God, it was incredible.
How about that whole introduction thing with Glenn? How was that?
That was really cool. I was really nervous at first, but then when you got on stage, it got calm, and I just helped him introduce Britney. I was like, get loud, come on everybody, louder.
Were you scared at all out there?
First I was, because it was like, okay, there are like a billion people here, it's crazy to come out on stage and just say, oh, here's Britney Spears. But after you got on and got used to it, it was really fun. MTV rocks, and Britney is the best. But now that I've met Britney, I think everything's gonna change, because I can brag to all my friends and I can tell them that I met Britney. I sat front row, I got a tour of backstage. It was just awesome. I mean, I'm gonna remember this for my life. I thought she was nicer than I thought she would be. She was like, it was so nice to give me a hug, and she was holding my hand backstage. It was really awesome. MTV is just totally the best, and they do anything for you. And Britney, I love you. Woo!
Thank you.